How does it feel now that it happened to you?